I want to discuss Greece's efforts to get a new debt deal done now with Hans Humes. He's the chairman and CEO of investment firm Greylock Capital, which holds Greek debt and equity, and he joins us now. Thank you so much for being with us, Hans. We have been covering a lot of the political rhetoric and sort of showmanship that's been going on these tours, but as an investor, you've got to look right at the bottom line. Are you confident that Greece is going to be able to come to a compromise with its European counterparts?
Yeah, I think so. It's one of these things. I mean, the interesting thing about Yanis Varoufakis is he's an expert in game theory. And if you apply game theory to the current circumstances, you can see that both sides would be far worse not reaching an accommodation than they would be reaching one. And what's striking in this process is that the common ground between the two polar sides is there. There's ample room to negotiate something that's acceptable to both sides.
But I would like to believe that, although we have seen many times that politics is anything but rational or can't really be applied to any theory. People do things that are terribly bad for them when it comes to the realm of politics all the time. And this is a new sort of newish government dealing with more entrenched European counterparts. Don't you worry about the possibility of a misstep on either side and the implications that would have?
I mean, we saw that last week, I think, in the first meeting with between Jeroen Dijsselbloem and Varoufakis. There was a lot of commentary about the icy body language between the two. But, you know, obviously, both sides have to play to the constituencies. Syriza has the advantage in some fashion that they've gone through the elections and have a fair bit of support. The Germans are coming up to elections themselves. So there is that delicate balancing act of playing to your constituency at the same time that you're trying to, you know, implement some economic reforms that might make sense. I think the real telling issue here, though, is that this is a dialogue about the tension between austerity and growth in Europe. And the Germans are becoming a little bit more isolated in their pushing of austerity in the face of what looks to be deflation in Europe. And I think that Varoufakis, he's a well-trained economist, and I think for the most part, the things he's saying are right. Mm-hmm. So he needs to marshal up some of the support like he's been doing in France, and hopefully maneuver the dialogue in a way that can change the dynamic in Europe going forward.